You know your stuff. Yes, you can really spot them. Great answer. Good try. That's right, Ranger. Keep trying on that field survey. Great answer. Good eye. Oops. You know your stuff. Good job on the field survey. Excellent work, Ranger. Great. That's worth a badge. Great job, Ranger. Sorry. Good eye. Good job on the field survey. Great job, Ranger. Sorry. That's right, Ranger. You know your stuff. Nice try, Ranger. Keep trying. Great answer. You know your stuff. Oops. Keep trying. Great answer. Good work. There's a badge for you. Good try. You know your stuff. Great job, Ranger. Great answer. Yes, you can really spot them. Sorry. Nice work with those binoculars. Great answer. Keep trying on. That's right, Ranger. Excellent work, Ranger. Great job, Ranger. Great. You just earned a badge. Good to see you, Ranger. What's on my computer screen? Excellent. Yes, good thinking. Well done, Ranger.
Seemingly, by European standards, primitive, but a very happy and people that live certainly with some degree of harmony with their environment.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. Way to go! Excellent work, Ranger. That wasn't quite right. Excellent. Hey now, Ranger. Can you help me with my research? Excellent work, Ranger. Yes, good thinking. I was thinking of something else. Good job, Ranger. Sorry, that's not the right answer. Great work, Ranger. Great. Way to go. Good job. You earned a badge. Hi, Ray. Let's go back to that later. Good job, Ranger. Sorry. Try again, Ranger. Excellent. Good try, but that's not correct. Great.
Welcome! These people need your expert advice.
Can we feed the ducks on the lake?
You sound like an expert.
I want to see a pelican in the park. Where should I look?
Cool. You got it right.
Where's a good place to fish in the park?
Sorry, let's go to another question.
How close can I get to a bear?
Cool, you got it right.
Is there really a snake called a rubber boa in the park?
Good answer.
What are those bright red flowers along the road in Lamar Valley?
You sound like an expert.
I want to try to find a lodgepole pine. How can I identify one?
Well, I'd make a point of seeing lodgepole pine. Now, they're not that showy, but they're the main thing that's all over the park. So in some respects, they might be considered the most important because they're the most common.
Super! We'll add a badge to the badge board.
Where are the volcanoes located?
Sorry, another visitor has a question.
How can you tell there were glaciers here?
Tough luck. Try another question.
Somebody was telling me you got something called a hoodoo. What's a hoodoo?
Great work!
Could you tell me where Bunsen Peak is? Could you tell me where the erratic boulders are?
Fantastic! Try another. Where is Mount Holmes? Nope. Try another question.
Can you tell me where Gibbon Falls is?
Excellent. I heard about Sizzling Basin. Where is that? These are tough questions.
Where is the Lower Geyser Basin?
I was thinking of a different answer.
I heard that there's a desert habitat. Where is it?
Good answer.
Which park is the biggest national park in the lower 48 states?
from earliest days, the horse has been an integral part of the Yellowstone experience and still is.
Great answer.
Why do the thermal areas smell like rotten eggs?
Great, that's worth a badge.
I've seen big rock columns on the sides of canyons. What are they?
I was thinking of a different answer.
What's so special about the Yellowstone River?
These are tough questions.
So, how many visitors come to the park each year?
Oops, that's not right, Ranger.
What is a wapiti?
You know your stuff. How many people have been killed by bears in Yellowstone? You sound like an expert.
What do cutthroat trout eat?
You know your stuff.
The big fire was way back in 1988. Why is it taking the trees so long to grow back?
Good answer.
If we see a black bear, can we feed it?
Great answer.
I'm pretty sure I saw a beaver. Are there any in the park?
That's not the answer. Try another.
What do otters eat?
Great! You just earned a badge.